50,000 people have fled to safety, still haunted by the death and destruction wrought by Super Typhoon Yolanda, which struck the same area last year, killing over 7,000 people. Now, these are the most recent images we're bringing you now. Hagupit, not as strong as Yolanda, but it's still a significant force, packing wind speeds of around 175 kilometres per hour. There have been no immediate reports of casualties as yet, but we will bring you the latest on that impact as it comes in.